no. Man, it just makes me sad.
I hear you, man.
In fact, you know what I've been playing? I've been playing on kidnapping and forcing kids to play baseball in a public park. I'm gonna block in the public park with a wall and throw kids over the wall and be like, hey, whoever wins gets out of the wall. It's like dang it, rope pop over baseball. Anyway, kids love video games, so what if I sold a baseball video game? That's